Give me a sec.
I hope they're not. My hatch won't open. How about yours?
Ah, works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I can use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Where your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said, stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
Oh. He's pinned down. I saw your pod hit. You're one lucky SOB.
See any more come down?
Ah, negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash. But listen, some of these buildings are open. She'll be able to get inside, flank the Covenant on the streets.
Roger that. Thanks. Sorry. Reloading! Swap it out, mags! Veronica, what's with all the dead elites?
What do you mean?
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
It's classified.
Ah, some things never change.
Ah!
Gotta get through this door. Should be a switch around here somewhere.
Trooper, we're pinned down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
Let me help.
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't...
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Damn it! No! Veronica, talk to me. Don't move. I'm coming. You hear?
Hey, I'm
Hunters? Oh, no, I do not have time for this! There's your pod. Need to find a way down. I'm here. I got you. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa.
What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.